Addressing you today on the state of corruption and the rule of law in Bulgaria, I have a feeling of déjà vu. We have already discussed upholding democracy and fighting corruption while tens of thousands of EU citizens protest on the streets. Yet again, we are noting with concern the high level of corruption, the degradation of judicial independence, and the lack of media freedom in an EU member state. Yet again, our response to their continued cries for support remains too weak, too little, and too late. Commissioners, we have and we want to compliment you on the quality of the annual rule of law report. It seems to me that we have the same long-term priorities. However, in order to demonstrate that we are fully committed to the rule of law right now, we need to see concrete action resulting from this exercise. We cannot fight an open fire only with an inventory of what started the fire. Have we not learned anything from the cases of Hungary and Poland? The annual report, just published, shows significant deficiencies in Bulgaria across a number of areas, but most notably in the use of public funds. The Commission needs to act on these findings. As a bare minimum, we need to maintain the cooperation and verification mechanism, and on this, we disagree with the Commission, because no other instrument exists at the moment to challenge the situation and fight the corruption.